Sri Tiruchu Siva.
Thank you, Chairman, sir. So for the past 3 days, differently abled people are staging a demonstration and protest in central Delhi, sir. So their claim is Group D railways examination was conducted. They were declared as passed and later declared invalid. So they were deprived of their jobs, which are genuinely for them. And one Pranjal Patil, who has secured a 773 in the UPSC examination, sir, has cracked the examinations for railways, has been selected, but later denied a job, citing the reason that the person is disabled. Sir, they see that as a violation of the rights of the Disabilities Act, sir. Sir, we would like to submit, sir, very humbly. The demand is very, very simple. They say that they need not be belittled and sympathized by the society, and they want the utmost support, and they need not be seen as an incapable person just because of the disability they are having, and basic equal rights in every domain, basic human respect, ease of transportation, and a chance to live with others equally, sir. Sir, these are the very genuine demands, and the government has a law in place, and there are certain schemes and measures. Despite all these things, those who are qualified and have been qualified for an exam, selected for an examination, if they are deprived, they are at the suffering. Sir, and very important, sir, last year the government statistics itself says that in the year 2019-20, almost for the past 4 years, total number of persons enrolled for skill development is disabled people, differently able, 38,932, sir. And out of that, trained were 34,225. But those who were placed were only 11,000. So they have been trained, they are qualified, but they are not placed. So they want to live a life equal to us. They just feel that they don't have inferiority complex, sir. They, despite the disableness which they are having, they feel that they are equally competent. They want them to be equally treated with others. So, sir, I urge the government to take this into serious consideration and see to that those people who have been deprived of the job be given job, and the rest of the disabled people be taken care of. Thank you.